Well, it is a field trip Friday. Also, lots of stuff to talk about this weekend, and maybe you want to hit the road. Tess is joining us now to take you on a 45-minute drive just out of Phoenix, but it'll feel, Tess, like we are a world away, right?
Yes, this is definitely one of our favorite things to do, and it doesn't feel like you're in the desert because you're on the water, which is always great. We're talking about Canyon Lake this morning, Olivia. On this Field Trip Friday, we are giving you a glimpse of what you can find as, the best way to describe it, an oasis. Take a winding drive northeast of Apache Junction, and you'll find a glimpse of paradise. For this assignment, I brought along the kids, since Canyon Lake is one of our favorite day trips, as it is for a lot of folks in the valley.
It's beautiful. It's actually like a little oasis. You can go out there, the water's smooth. It's just gorgeous.
Bill Majar has been coming to Canyon Lake for 15 years. He loves to go out on a kayak and see all the wildlife.
You can actually just really explore. You can get up in a nice little coves and stuff like that. You can see the bighorn sheep, and you can see coyotes and bobcats. Some stuff you don't want to see.
Don't have your own kayak? No worries.
There you go. You know how to work these?
Precision Marine has various watercraft rentals to get you on the lake. We tested the waters, and happy to say, no one tipped the kayak.
Good job.
Canyon Lake is actually a hidden gem of Arizona, I believe. Farther back in the lake, the more beautiful it gets.
Only on water can you get to the most picturesque part, as the lake winds through steep canyon walls.
Because there's rocks on both sides. It's just gorgeous. I mean, it's so smooth. The water's there with the reflections of the canyon walls on the water. It's almost three-dimensional. It's very cool looking.
Also cool is this fishing dock. It's in the Boulders Recreation Area. No boats can access this part of the lake, so it's a peaceful place for those hoping to catch crappie, sunfish, or catfish, among others. But no luck for the boys on this visit.
One of our favorite things to do is stop here at Acacia. This part of the lake, the kids can swim, you can picnic for the day. And here's a quick tip, the further west you go, the more vacant the beach gets.
It wasn't busy at all when we came midweek. Whichever way you decide to enjoy Canyon Lake, you can still social distance, but also have fun, cool off, and get away from the chaos of the world.
That's truly what this lake is about. You come here without a smile, you are not welcome. So if you come down this dock, you come with a smile, you come with a good attitude, or don't come at all.
Good morning, Arizona!
They had such
a fun day. I love those kids and that guy.
Right? He was the best. He was like, you just got to relax, have a good time. So one of our favorite things to do there, like I said, was go to this area, Acacia. It gets very busy on the weekends, just to warn you, where people, like the parking lots close up and people start just parking on the two-way street, which you can do. But my advice is go on a weekday if you can. And if you are going to go on the weekend, if it's the only time you can get away, go early. They open at 8 in the morning, and you do have to get a Tonto National Pass to enjoy the parks at $7. So great time, though, great time.
Oh, so beautiful. It's been so long since I've been out there. So thank you, Tess, for taking us along with the family. And thanks to the kids for making an appearance. We'd love to see them.
Absolutely.
Today's field trip was inspired by a very great idea, right? For the cost of everywhere you could go today was for the cost of about 3 venti lattes. You could buy yourself a sweet family memory instead, get yourself out of the house, do something special. On your screen, you can see just how much a tank of gas to each of these locations would cost you.